We have to do the right thing to save our planet. So we have to drive down the use of fossil fuels.
Glasgow Life has got real ambitions along with the city to reduce our carbon emissions. Scotland has a target of reaching net zero by 2045. We've got to do that 15 years earlier. Glasgow Life is an amazing organisation. We really make a difference to people's lives. Finding funding for our projects was incredibly challenging. If we didn't have access to the Salix funding, we just wouldn't have the money available. Bringing Salix into the projects actually made a massive difference. It made the business case easy. Currently, we're sitting in City Halls and Old Fruit Market in Glasgow. The Salix element of that entire project has been 286,000. The total carbon savings is 100 tonnes each year. I am delighted about the work that we've done, the changes that we've made, and the amount of carbon that we've reduced. We can change things, deliver environmental savings, reduce our carbon, and change the world.